Hello everyone, and welcome back to Mafia 3. Guys, I was just checking it the other day, and sorry we're on this frozen screen right here as we're getting back into the game. I went ahead and had two different saves on here. I had the one where I killed Cassandra and the one where I didn't, so I'm back on the one where I didn't kill Cassandra. Everybody's together. I've got all the stuff unlocked. But there is a new DLC that has come out. This is version 1. I believe it is 1.05, the patch. There's some new stuff in here, guys, which we're going to get into. As you can see, we see visit Big Rick's, head over to Big Rick's Custom Auto to install new visual vehicle customization items to your valet fleet. So that kind of gives you the idea of the pay and spray, the customization of cars in GTA 5, which we had this in Mafia 2, where you could go in and modify them and change the colors of them and stuff like that. So I'm glad they brought it back in 3. I don't know what kind of detail we're gonna get into that, but I wanted to show you guys this new DLC, the new version. I'm sure it's gonna bring some more gameplay to it. I'm waiting for some more storyline to come on. I hope the guys at the game of 2K are doing this. Also, another thing, speaking of 2K, guys, and when you go to their website, when you're on the game and you link up with 2K and you start an account, you get another outfit and another gun. So just for being on there, kind of like the Rockstar Social Club, same thing. You get a perk. Anyway, it's worth it. It's a nice revolver. I'll show it to you. I went ahead and did my account already, but we're gonna get into the clothing. I'll get into the one. It's only one outfit anyway, and we'll get into the gun. But without further ado, guys, I do want to thank you, and I do appreciate all your views of the channel, your support. All the likes, guys, thank you so much. The channel is just growing and growing every day. I'm shocked by the amount of content you guys are watching. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. Again, I'm not in it for the money. I'm not in it for the fame. All I'm in it for is just to play games and hopefully keep you guys entertained. If it entertains you, kudos, you know what I mean? And if it helps you get out, I did meet up with someone. He was having some problems on a game on Mafia 3. As a matter of fact, he went to one of my videos, found the information, and it helped him get through a sticky part. And I actually talked with him about it, and it was pretty cool. It was really cool just being able to talk to someone. It was over the PlayStation Network, obviously, because PS is all I deal with. This is not a channel for Xbox One. I'm not an Xbox fan. If you're an Xbox fan, awesome, cool, but you're not going to see any of that content here because I don't like Xbox. I just never have liked the franchise. Anyway, without further ado, guys, again, I hope everyone's having a happy holiday, and let's kick this bitch. So you can see we can do that. Let's see if it gives us any more. Here we go. Racing available. This is interesting. Welcome to New Bordeaux Racing Circuit. Earn vehicle customizations and cash. So you have to earn them. Okay, this is pretty cool. By completing 12 races on the mean streets of Bordeaux, of New Bordeaux, races come in two classes, sports and exotic. Sports class races focus on performance and control using a mix of American muscle. Okay. Exotic, rely on high... Oh, I'm wondering if you can't use your own vehicle. They may do that. They may keep everybody on the same wavelength there. All right, so here we are. We're right outside of one of our locations. I think this is one of the prostitution rings or something that we took down. I got to get over here and get some. Show you the clothing real quick. And it's only one outfit, but and I do believe it's upstairs. I do. Why is that locked? That shouldn't be locked. I own this bitch. Oh, that's why it's locked. Well, sorry guys, I need to get through here. I'm the boss anyway. And my clothing is not there.
How clumsy of me.
Sorry about that. It's not in here, is it? It shouldn't be according to the map. I know it's not downstairs. Wait a minute, it may be downstairs in that area right there. That's the one thing that I wish they could have done a little bit better with is the mapping on this so you could figure out where in the hell you're going. Alright, and it's not in the kitchen, sure to God, it's not in the kitchen. That just goes back out there. Alright, let's go back upstairs. Alright. Go back up another side of flight of stairs to the roof. It's not on the roof. Okay. Where in the hell? It's not over here. And the bad thing is, I know sometimes I'll actually go over these videos just to see how the quality is and whatnot. And then when I do, I'll start to say, oh, look, I just ran right past the damn thing, you know. Okay, let's see what we got. All right, that's the same, that's the same, that's the same, same. Okay. Formal. Yeah, that's the same. That's the same, that's the same. Special. That same, that same, that same. Hey, there's a new one. Bad, bad Mr. Burke. Okay. On the prowl. Oh, yeah. Sport these old. We're going classical. I like that. That reminds me of some Mafia 2 action. Vito, I like that shit. Alright, so let's go ahead and head over to one of the races, guys. We'll check it out. Got our wheels right here. Oh, check out the new gun that we got.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Be there soon.
Anything you want here?
All right.
No.
What are we handling today?
Better not lose.
Save it for later.
Okay, I'm good to go.
Alright, that's my wife. She loves to do shit like that.
I love you.
Merry Christmas to you, too. Keep your damn boogers yourself. Alright, let's see what we got here. There it is. That's the other one. Where in the hell? Scope silenced.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Yep, that's it. Gold plated pearl handled cannon. So yeah, that's definitely worth it. Alright, let's go to the race. Let's figure out where it's at. I'm probably going to do some editing because if I remember right, it's in the bayou. And I keep using... God damn it. I keep using GTA shit. There we go. Alright, closest race is right there. Alright, as usual, guys, we'll see you there. And voila, we are here. One thing that I did notice, I'm going to go ahead and call for a vehicle, is you have your street class, your sports class, so now they're, you know, and your utility class. Alright, so I'm call for my black one. I noticed my other one didn't have all the customization that it did before, and this one doesn't either. So they took it away. And now you have to earn it? That's bullshit. No, I'm not crazy about that. But if you do notice that they actually have license plates prominent on them. So before you used to be able to change the plates, so I'm wondering if you can do that now. Alright, let's see here. Alright, we'll go ahead and do this first race and then we'll end the video and move on to the second. And we'll start splitting the races up like that. So here we go. Let's do this. Alright, so if you win third place, you get $500. Second place is $1,000. First place is a flame decal. And if you do in less than a minute and 50 seconds, then you get an all sport and two. Okay? Plus first. Alright. Let's see what this is like. I may not be driving worth the shit. Oh, I think I can take these assholes. Look at the fin on that damn thing. Racing mode, you're currently racing event. Your available controls are accelerate, brake, and ram. Ooh. Oh, great cinematics. Love that. Testing the shocks. Rubbin's Racing Punk. Alright, we got... How many laps have we got to do on this bitch? Three. Okay. Ah, so you just get the cinematics on the first one. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to beat that minute 50, though. Him jumping in the shadows. Ooh, it's gonna be close. I'll beat the minute 50. There we go. First place and beat the minute 50. All sport 2, flame decal, 1,000. Oh, you get it all. Okay, cool. Visit Big Rick's Custom Auto to apply the new vehicle. Okay. You've unlocked new racing events. Place at least third in each of the new races to unlock the next tier. Okay. Alright, guys. So there you go. There's the first race. And when you go to your map, you can go to your objectives and go to the next one. So we'll go ahead and end this video here. We're going to continue on as we do some more racing. We'll start with Downtown Underground, and we'll see you then. So, Snapshot reminding you, the gamer, to keep on gaming. See ya at the races.